What's up, guys? It's your boy ShowTagger here today with a new Fortnite video. We're gonna drop into Moisty Palms, the new POI. I'm quite late to the trend, but yes, we are doing this. So just gonna drop in here, see what it's all about, and we're gonna have a game of solos because Fortnite has added a new matchmaking system, so it matches you against people of similar skill level. Hopefully, like. I am hoping that we don't just get thrashed. And now we're in Moisty Palms. This is such a cool place to be. So we can crouch to turn into a prop. Haha, you have been beaten by me. As you can see, I am now a piece of garden furniture. This is the whole game of Moisty Palms. Yeah, no running from me, boy. So clearly it does put you against people of similar skill level. Oh, that's not good. Aha, we are on a roll! We've got 3 kills off the bat! Bruh! We be doing well! We actually haven't found any shields, so that's an issue. We have found batarangs. Which are OP and I love them. So we're gonna take some of those. Bouncers been added to the game, if you didn't know. There was a new update recently that added bouncers. So that's another cool new thing. Come to the Trailer Tiger channel to check out all the cool news and updates about 5 days after they're released. You can't actually crouch, that's the only annoying thing. I'm trying to crouch and drink, but you can't. Scope TR, not worth it. Ta-da! Ooh, that is a chugwug. I will take that chugwug. Could use some better weapons. That would be helpful. I hear a chest. Let's grab this chest. So 3 kills off the bat, there's 41 players left. I'm liking our prospects in this game. Wait, we could get a really small pop, couldn't we? No. 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 Okay, well, clearly we cannot get a small enough prop. I was hoping we could get a small enough prop to just sit in the water and just be like, shh. We're gonna be aware of everything in Moisty Palms now. You shoot anything, even this wardrobe. Wardrobe's not a threat. Nope. Okay, Moisty Palms is not the place to be as it gives you anxiety about being attacked from any corner. That was actually a really good transformation. Oh, we actually make light, that's lit. No pun intended. Oh gosh, that was bad, I regret saying that. Now we've got chug wug, we don't need that. More shields, don't need that either. Let's head out into the moisty part. Okay, that's not what I wanted. Nor is that. Nor is that. Nope. Actually, let's head into zone. That sounds like a smarter idea. As you can see, there's the Batman signal there. Oh, the Batman grapple gun. Do I take the grapple gun or the batarangs? Let's take the grapple gun just to get out of sticky situations if we're ever in them. Which we won't be because we're amazing at the game. Oh, that's a blue looking. Oh, do I go for the pump? I might go for the pump. Yeah, let's go for the pump. Okay, we've got a decent loadout here. We're looking good. Remember, guys, if you're enjoying the video so far, remember to leave a like, subscribe, and share with all your friends. It really helps me out, and I appreciate all the support I've been getting from you guys as of yet. Well, there doesn't seem to be anybody else around here, and the only other place, there's actually nowhere else to go other than outside of Moisty Palms. So I guess that's where we'll be heading. Oh, hello. I regret picking up that pump. Should have taken the blue submachine gun. Okay. Okay, I'll take the slurp and then just get max health. Lovely. Hello. There's another slurp juice, but we have the chugwug. So we are good. I don't know why I keep calling it a chugwug, it's just cool. And kinda weird. Now the question is, do we sit here in disguise mode and camp, or do we go out and be aggressive? I feel like we sit here in disguise mode and camp, that's not very good disguise. That's an even worse disguise. We're gonna be in disguise mode, we gotta be in a good place, like, proper good. Nope. Where's the swamp weed? I know you can get some swamp weed up in this place. Oh, the signpost is amazing. Nope. Nope, we do not want to be a toilet. Nor a cactus, nor a toilet. Actually, cactus could have worked. Let's try to get a cactus. Oh, signpost. Actually, that's a very incorrect signpost. Okay, yep. This thing is... there we go, cactus. We're gonna sit here and camp. This is part of the video, guys. Do not worry. Well, this camping business is going well. Ah, so clearly there's a new storm boulder. We've got 1 minute to get there. We'll be okay. Let's start heading there. Let's go, Mr. Cactus. I definitely didn't use the camping as an excuse to go to the bathroom because I've just had a milky brew. Very unprofessional, I know. But milky brews detox you and make you want to use the loo. Okay, let's keep going. I've just walked into a cactus. That should hurt me. That'd be a cool mechanic. Walk into a cactus, you take damage. It's very possible. Okay, we're down to 16 players. Bruh, I've already got 3 kills. 15. Top 15, I've got 3 kills. One of my best games yet. Clearly I am being put against people of my skill level. Oh, let's hope we can get a win this game. That'd be very appreciated. We got a win. Got a sick dub on my first try recording. This will be our first try recording, actually. Oh, and we've had some lag. That is not a good sign. Gosh, my Wi-Fi is bad. So, So, opinions, people. I'm going to talk to you about this. You guys are fans of Pokemon? I am. Didn't know. If you've been following my picks on the series, you will know. Follow that. It's a really good series. You should watch it sometime. It's great. But yeah, what's your thoughts on when you should... Sirfetch'd just got released. Looking amazing. That dude be looking hella fly. He's like, Mr. Steal Your Girl. So yes, that's all interesting. What are your thoughts? Are you getting Shield or Sword? At the moment, I'm thinking about getting Shield because I just love Zamazenta. Like, Zacian's cool and all, but he's a bit default. I think we're going to go hide in the Abandoned Mansion. Not hide. Tactically set up a base in the Abandoned Mansion. That's the correct wording. Let's hope nobody's there. Oh, that tree's got physics. It's quite cool. Seriously, you could not get through here without breaking it. That's a bit annoying. So I'm gonna add to the wall. Yes. That one did not turn out as well. There you go. We got a full-on collage over here. See, the end is nigh. The end of the video is nigh because we're going to win this. And also there's a parrot because I like parrots and parrots are cool. Sushi. I hate how the brood. That's lit. Uh-oh. That does not sound good. There is fighting nearby. Honestly, I feel like if we sneak into the storm and go around the back, that'd be helpful. Okay, we got Alva. Aye! Oh no! Oh no no no! That is not good. This is why we have the grapple gun. But we just hightailed out of there. I don't know what to do. Where do I go? Where do I tactically retreat to? Cause, oh, you joking me, mate? Are you joking me? We need to get somewhere where we can just quickly take a break. This is not a very covered spot. I was so scared I was gonna die there. Okay, there's a house over here. Let's head inside the house. Drink our chug chug. Oh, okay, 8 people left. 7 people left. Now my heart is racing. This is where everything gets scary. Give me that medkit. Give me that ammo. Tactically retreat into the bathroom. Okay, really nervous. 7 people left. 3 kills. We can make it 4 if we win this game. Great, there's a slide drop nearby. People are going to be going for that. Okay, this is the current map. What we're dealing with, high points here, here and here. You kind of want to have the high ground here so you can control these 2 points, but then people can push you. Yeah, you do want the high ground here, really. So I'm in a tricky position because I'm in a really tricky position. People are probably heading in from over here, and over here is where I've heard the fighting. There's more fighting. And that spider drop just miraculously moved, and now my house is shaking due to the wind. Yep, ping is still stable. And so is frame rate. Even if I start doing a jig. Oh, that's somebody else gone. Sniped. Out of there. Okay, nervousness. Yeah, I play very campy games, this is very obvious. Come on, if I can win this, we need to win this, come on. We can win this. Do you guys believe in me? Hope you fans believe in me. You better believe in me. This will be my second up of season 10. Actually happened a while back. It was pretty lit. I just said lit again. And this time it wasn't even a pun. Ay. Okay, people are gonna get really pushed in. Ah yes, there's five other people. Let's say we just trot like flies. Start killing each other off and then the last person just jumps off a map. That'd be great. Can that happen, please? You guys do not- Wow, okay. Whew, people just disappeared. Only three other people left. Oh, two people. Oh! Soon there's gonna be only one person left. Oh, that's. I know where they are now. This is majorly nerve wracking. My heart is beating like mad. Okay, I'm gonna Great. Please don't say awesome. Cannot tell where they are at. Fridge. Not good. Come on. Okay, we didn't farm mats. That is not good. We have Zoe, but I'm not sure if somebody's in that base over there. I mean, you're gonna have to come to me. Nice, lovely. We got that headshot. Okay, he's running out of mats, clearly. Whoa! Dang it. That's him gone. I need his mats. Ah! Oh, my heart is pounding. We got a sweat on our hands. Oh Okay, he cannot shoot. What is he attempting to do? Come on. No. No. Yes, we've done it, guys. We have just got a win. Oh my gosh, that was amazing. 5-kill dub. Oh my gosh, my heart is pounding. I may need to go to the hospital, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one.